A cyclist is dead after being hit by a car on South Marion Parkway. The woman was riding on the parkway at Bayard at about 4:30 yesterday afternoon. Police cited that driver. Last month there, residents along the parkway said they were starting a petition opposing changes the city believed would make the bike lanes safer there.